I think the thing that Lindenwood can really bring to the St. Louis region for our sciences is that we have such dedicated faculty, that we have such heart in what we do. We're not a research institution traditionally. Our primary focus is on teaching. And so when we're doing research with our students, it's because we really love it.
There's such a variety of things that we're doing in this lab that it's not hard for me to stay engaged because everything we're doing is so astonishingly interesting to me.
I've always feel like I learn better when I'm physically there. It helped me understand the course better, so kind of walked hand in hand.
You get to work with people and collect data and figure out what it means, and then you find yourself asking more questions. I am doing a community-based research project with a suburban elementary school to determine how we can increase racial equity so Lindenwood students have an opportunity to work with the data and then actually talk with the people that this will benefit. You can't teach that in the classroom.
They're getting direct interaction with the faculty on a daily basis.
I started being so much more intimate with my professors, getting to know them and them getting to know me, which is such a very huge push of why I'm such a different level in my research now.
My research is actually in second language acquisition. I did have two undergrad students as research assistants. I involved them in the entire process. It helps me to stay engaged in my field. Students will definitely benefit, but I think professors benefit as well.
Does help students connect with their future careers, to build on the foundational knowledge that they learn in classes and be able to extend it beyond something that they've been taught. It's what employers want.
Working in the lab has given me so much practical hands-on experience that now when I go into a field that looks at cardiovascular fitness in a clinical population, a lot of people need to be taught that kind of stuff because they've only gotten the classroom experience.
If you're interested in the field, then you just want to learn, like you'd want to go to see what you could do, what you could learn.
Super fun, super engaging, and it's a direct application of the things that you learn. I'm more and more excited to go into a research field once I graduate.